Decatur police are still searching for the person behind a bomb threat at City Hall. A spokesperson for the department says City Hall was evacuated a little after 3:45 p.m. Friday. Authorities determined that the threat wasn't credible and was able to give the all clear around 5:45. If you have any information on the threat, you're asked to contact Decatur police at 256-341-4660.